Beginning in 2006, the city of Northfield has been working to address drug and alcohol use in its younger and student population.
We're just trying to figure out, how do we engage people in different aspects?
Pat Gordon is part of the mayor's task force on youth alcohol and drug use, which formed 12 years ago. A group that first became aware of a recent overdose where three people illegally purchased oxycodone pain pills that were unknowingly laced with a synthetic opioid, carfentanil, which drug investigators say is so potent an amount the size of a single grain of salt can be lethal.
So we did a little bit to put it out on Facebook pages and social media to at least publicize that it was going on, and everybody should be aware that it was something that had a really negative impact on our community.
Police believe the drugs that were laced with carfentanil were sold here in Northfield, but originated from the Twin Cities. Minnesota is one of 40 states with Good Samaritan laws where if someone observes an overdose and calls 911, they can't be prosecuted, something police say in this case saved the lives of those three people.
Now we have a new version of this drug, and heroin's never left now. It's extremely scary.
Northfield Police Chief Monty Nelson says the three people were given a life-saving drug, naloxone, in cases similar have become more common.
You can buy it off the internet, dark web, whatever, a lot of pills, pretty cheap, and you have no idea what's in it, and that's the scary part.
Now, 22-year-old Josh Tarka is charged with several drug crimes and accused of selling the pills. Court documents say he knew that the pills with the same marking as those in the overdoses were lethal, but did not admit to dealing them. Court documents also cite carfentanil as being 5,000 times more potent than heroin itself. Randy.
All right. Thank you, Dylan.
Yeah.